Good morning, everybody. We are on our way to a school in
Tenino.
It is 7 a.m. and I thought I'd bring you along on my day for a day in the life of Miss Washington. I have a full day that includes heading to the airport, going all the way to the other side of the state tonight for a different event. So enjoy, come along with me, and it'll be a fun, good day. So in Peggy's car, there's Wi-Fi, and I am always editing or working or doing something on the road. Currently, I am working on social impact initiative videos for all the candidates that are competing for Miss Washington. So a huge part of my year was hashtag behind the crown, and my goal was to make sure that people got a better inside look on what we do as title holders, especially the community service aspect of it. So I'm excited to give these girls their social impact initiative videos to post all over social media, but it's taken me a while since there's 24 girls competing. 24, right?
Yes.
24. So we just finished up 3 presentations and we're waiting for the one restaurant in the area to open. I'm still editing some of my projects, but it's a lot of fun. I get to do, on average, 6 to 7 presentations in one school. So I get to talk to almost every single middle schooler. So check back when I'm done with the 7th presentation. We just finished up our school appearance and visit. Hello, how'd it go, guys?
Hi, it was good.
Thanks. And where's my crown now?
Right here.
Everybody loves to try on my crown, especially the guys. So are we going to take a selfie? Should we take a selfie?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, we're back. Trying to refresh my makeup. I'm on the way to SeaTac to go to Spokane, and I'm trying to put fake eyelashes on. Let's see how this goes. I'll put you up on the dashboard. Okay. I already tried. Whoops. Dang it. I already tried once and I failed. So this is attempt. Okay. This is attempt number 2. Okay, stay. I've been editing all afternoon, plus trying to freshen up this makeup because right when I get off the plane, I head to my gala. So I'm going to be changing into a gown at the airport bathroom. So, you know, all in a day's fun. Made it to SeaTac. Faithful director and driver. Update. Put my eyelashes on. Ready to go.
And that we are becoming the next Seattle. And right behind that, we're going to be the next San Francisco as far as.
Crown is off. I am done for the night. I don't know if you can hear me at all, but I just finished MC in Spokane, a junior league fundraiser. They had a chef competition, which was so much fun. Had 2 awesome events with Miss Washington. The night is not over yet. We're going to continue on. Just a day in the life. Not good lighting for the under eyes. JJ, what'd you think?
That was so fun. Dana's the best date ever.
Oh my goodness gracious. Best friend, chaperone, all the above. This event was at my school, Gonzaga University. So it's fun to be on campus again. And now we're heading to our hotel, which is so graciously sponsored. So a huge help as Miss Washington for the year is having hotels sponsor me wherever I travel the state. And I can call them up and say, hey, I'm coming. Have a room for me. And the Red Lion's the best.
They are.
So we're heading there. Don't have a jacket. It's pouring rain.
I'll protect her.
Washington.
Yeah. Washington.
So back in the hotel, end of the night, feeling good. Spray tanned myself this morning at 5 a.m. or whatever time in the morning it was when I got up. And it shows. I had no idea I went out in public like this. Oh. This.
This is what happens when you develop during a day, a full day of appearances, wear a long sleeve shirt. Thank goodness that hall that I just emceed was so dark. No one could tell.
I couldn't tell.
JJ couldn't tell. I'm flabbergasted right now.
It smells good.
At the state that my arm, pageant girl problems, right here. Anyway, man. Since I wasn't able to explain the event that I was at earlier, I flew from Seattle to Spokane to help MC a chef competition
cook-off.
Sure, for Junior League in Spokane. So that was really fun. But yeah, I'm really glad that...
$50,000.
They raised $50,000?
Right about that.
Wow! That's amazing! All for Junior League and different charities in Spokane, which is really, really cool. That's awesome.
We're working on children's literacy right now.
Children's literacy. JJ knows everything.
Being literate is important.
So obviously, the role as Miss Washington changes every single day. No 2 days are the same, which makes my job so exciting throughout the year. Today, it just happened to be two events and woke up, went to a school about an hour and a half away from where I am, based out of in Puyallup. And every single Miss Washington for the past couple years is hired by ESD 113 to go talk about drugs, alcohol, and marketing that is specifically targeted to youth. So I talked to them about how these companies are on purpose spending all this money to make sure that they're using their product. So it's a really cool presentation. My arm is getting so tired. Oh my gosh. It's a long presentation. I do 6 presentations in one day, and that's usually the average I do on my feet from about 8 to 3. I love the reactions that I get from the kids. It's so rewarding. But it is a long day, and that's kind of what it's like for a title holder. I think every single state is a lot different. And some people do more school tours, some people do more community service-based events. I kind of do a mixture of both. But yeah, I just have about a month and a half left of my year as Miss Washington, so I wanted to take you guys along on a day in the life of what I do. I got dressed in a car in an evening gown today. Thank you, JJ, for picking me up at the airport. Oh my goodness, I redid my makeup in the car.
It's impressive. It's a skill.
It's a skill. It really is a skill that I got this year, being able to travel on the go. I think my car has almost 8,000 miles on it, driving back and forth all over the state. I'm super grateful for that. And if you guys have any questions about my year, I could definitely do a Q&A. If not, I'm going to try and post more videos about my life. You guys can subscribe. My YouTube channel didn't really take off, so there's not that much video and content. JJ over here, subscribe to my channel.
Number 1 subscriber.
There we go. No, thank you guys so much for watching, coming along on a day in the life of Miss Washington.